New Jeans second EP Get Up. Very excited to open this. I'm gonna unbox it with you guys. Target exclusive. This is my first ever K-pop album. I got this because I thought New Jeans second album is really beautiful and enjoy listening to all the tracks. I wanted to support them by buying their album. Ended up getting the white bag and Minji. Very excited to open this. I really enjoy the package design, layout design of this. They basically modeled the beige bag inside. Also, the top looks like this. That was interesting how they did left aligned with the hyphenated word, and usually in design that's like forbidden, or people usually avoid having hyphenated words, so I thought that was an interesting choice. Honestly, it looks great using the cloud cutter icon. I'm not sure how intentional it is, but they made the bunny shape, I think, off-center so that it creates that shadow effect in the background. I think that's really smart. I'm gonna take out the inside of this. That's their packaging. Ooh. The first thing we have is their CD. I have a couple of CDs, so this might be a nice excuse for me to buy a CD player. Kawaii. Back. Gonna be my first photo cards. Photo cards. Kawaii ne. Very pretty. I wish I looked like her. 裏にメッセージが書いてある。まだ読めないけど、そのうち韓国語読めるように頑張ります。これ読める。Photo cards. In my own design works, I used some 3D shapes in this, so very inspiring to see. Then these are postcards. This is the back. Minji-chan が撮った写真. Very nice. I love it. Probably put one up on this wall here. They have this envelope. Shield だ! Very Y2K. I really like this mix of these blow up prints, bigger postcard, and I love this illustration in the back. Eugene's lyric book. I love this mix of type they use right here. Italicize M and using like sans serif lowercase. I feel like the places are intentionally different type, probably like emphasizing some of the lyrics. Summer book. It's the bag she used. And things Minji loves about summer. I really love their photo layouts and the mixes, illustration, the color choices. It's really inspiring and it's part of the reason why I wanted to buy this album because their design, the type they use, they're inspiring for me as like a graphic design student. So yeah, I'm really happy I got to purchase my album and support these girls. I wish them continued success. Their music, I hope they enjoy what they're doing. I really love this. Just gonna put everything back in here for now and like see where I can decorate some stuff. I'm so happy with this bag. That was my first K-pop album unboxing.
Really sour.
Oh, it's spoken. Whoever made this did a good job.
It's fine. Why in frame?
Your shoulder.
My shoulder?
I mean, honestly, you're wearing green, so it's camouflaging.
Oh, cool.